はい、こんにちは、ブルーホスです。じゃあ今日もやってまいりましょうか。ということでね、早速ベッドインのシーンがやってまいりました。皆様お待ちかね。まあね、夏夜もそんなに長くないですから、せめてね、ちょっとしたエッチなシーンがあってもいいじゃないですか。しかも20歳と肉体が、うん、
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died,His body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that a BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
We're surrounded! I knew you'd come through. It's an avalanche! Let's get out of here!
Punch it! good idea.
Too late now! You okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go. I wonder how deep this mine goes.
What does it take to kill that thing?
I think he's using those bugs. He's found us!
Hide before he comes!
Seriously? Jeez, this guy's missing feet!
Sure can move fast for something that size.
Stay on your toes, Supergirl.
He's found us.
Hide before he comes. I hate this hiding bullshit. Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you. breaking through. Hurry, Jake!
Beat him.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. The rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours, but one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.